They brought flowers to the table, candles for the light. Gentleness and kindness, they were workers for the light. Workers for the light. It was hot in New York City all day and through the night. We were playing down at Kenny's. Everything had to be just right. Philip poured the whiskey, McGuinn hid at the bar. Everyone was thirsty in the pavement and the tar. I remember feeling nervous playing down on Bleecker Street. The people there were famous, better than the likes of me. Our band was surely ready, played New Jersey for a year. Honky Johnson dance halls, 10,000 years. It was fine, so fine. Made it to the big time. They brought flowers for the table, candles for the light. Gentleness and kindness, they were workers for the light. Workers for the light. Then, without warning, like a thief in the night, we were standing in the darkness and the stillness of the night. Con Ed had lost its power, the circuits out. The darkness and the silence inviting fear and doubt. We needed a solution for our big event. Our van was still running, so I went to start. Made it to the loft, got acoustic instruments. We'd play that gig no matter if it was a loft. And it was fine, so fine. Made it to the big time. It was fine, so fine. Made it to the big time. Confusion, fear, and evil seemed to be on every hand. Looters, thugs, and criminals taking what they can. When the children came with flowers, candles in their hands, lighting up the room and the hearts of every man. And it was fine, so fine. Made it to the big time. When the children brought the flowers and the candles for the light, they brought us the big time.